Aries, if you are planning to make changes, reshuffle, reorganization, tapping into new resources or talking funds and loans, you're lucky at this time. A good time for travel, oversee matters, dealing with hierarchies, dealing with knowledge, intelligence, and upskill. A troubled time in your career, ambition, work matters, and people that you have to deal with. Problem with community, group, masses, friends, and be very careful when you are dealing in the community of others. This is a time where you have to slow down, do as little as possible, try to take a retreat because there are too many weather clouds that are problematic and people just waiting to find an excuse to take you on and to terminate relationship. Personally, you will feel a bit down, out, complicated, not in that driving mood, and so take as much rest as possible and don't get too personalized with things. Financially, this is a good time with opportunities, tapping money resources, investments, and working out new plans and policy. Get them activated. Dealing with communication, regional matters, transportation, signing of agreement, negotiation, brainstorming of ideas, fantastic. Home, family, domestic matters are good. So if you want to do things for the home, buying, selling, renting, restructuring, or dealing with family responsibilities and duties, and added comfort and luxury to the home, this is the time for it. Love and social affairs are fine, with a lot of attracting people or attractive people appearing on the scene. This is a good period also for dealing with children matters and affairs, dealing with creative development and minds, and anything to do with sporty events, parties, and outings. Not a good time, as responsibility could weigh you down. People could be too demanding, and there can be one problem followed by the other. So you can only handle so much, so it would be best for you to try to organize your situation and put tight rein on discipline. Partnership, union with another is not good, but there will be a lot of disagreement and conflicting interests. So would be a best period to be more listening rather than talking things, since nothing is going to really work out. So let them have their say and cool off as soon the better.